Good day, everybody. I'm Nolene Dexter of NICE, North South Africa. Yes, we celebrate Women's Month. We are privileged today to have Provincial Hospital in our midst. We have EMS in our midst, and we've got the mayor in our midst. Remember, people, we are celebrating Women's Month, and we are going to talk about the awareness of COVID-19. We are privileged to have Dr. Giddy in our midst.
Good morning. I'm Dr. Laurel Giddy, and I'm the COVID outbreak response person for NISNA and Brito. I've been doing this job since March of this year. And I want to tell you that there is a lot of COVID all over South Africa, all over the world, and all over NISNA and CLET. We have three very, very strong tools that help us keep safe from COVID. When you hear about COVID, everybody panics. And when you panic and you think with your heart, you can't act. There are three important actions that you can take to keep yourself safe. The most important one is social distancing. COVID is spread by respiratory droplets. It comes out of your face. You breathe it out, you speak it out, you shout it out, you sing it out. So other people need to be 100% sure that they are far away enough from you that they cannot breathe that COVID in. If you want to stay safe from COVID, stay as far away from other people as you can. How far is 1.5 meters? My arm is 80 centimeters. If I can touch you, you're too close. When you wake up in the morning and as you go through your day, remember to say to yourself all day long, nobody comes near me. Keep your distance. It's the most important thing that you can do. The second most important thing that you can do is to wear your mask 100% of the time. I wear my mask so that I protect you. You wear your mask so that you protect me. This does nothing. This does nothing. A mask is only effective if it covers your mouth and nose. Your mask is important. Other people's masks are important. You should not allow people to come close enough that you can touch them, especially not if they're wearing a mask. The third thing that's important is if you should get any kind of COVID on your hands, if you're worried about a doorknob, you're worried about a pen, you're worried about an inanimate object that's got COVID on it, the easy way to get rid of that COVID is to wash your hands regularly. Use hand sanitizer, but washing your hands with soap and water works very well. To effectively wash your hands, you should sing a little song. Happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me. That's 20 seconds, and it's long enough for all the COVID to get washed off your hands. When people think about COVID, they just are afraid and panic. Don't be afraid, don't panic. Take action, take care of yourself. The government can't look after you, the healthcare services can't look after you, the ambulance can't look after you. The only person that looks after you is you. Wear your mask, keep your distance, wash your hands. Stay safe. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone in South Africa, and NISNA, Wundi, Plettenberg Bay, and wherever you are. My name is Shamanay Bond. I'm the station manager of Plettenberg Bay EMS. Today my message to you is, first of all, a very happy Women's Day to all of you beautiful ladies out there. And second of all, unfortunately, we have to celebrate this day in this disaster time. But it shouldn't be a disaster if we look after ourselves, if we wash our hands, stay our distance, then we should be safe. We don't need the government to protect us. The government can't protect us in any case. Mr. President Cyril Ramaphosa cannot protect us. The only people that can protect us in this time is me, myself, and I. And my quest to all of you beautiful people out there is, please be safe, wash your hands regularly. And this is not something that the president can teach us, because our mummies have been teaching this to us for ages. So my quest to you today is, please, please be careful, wash your hands regularly, and stay your distance. Be safe.
Good day,
People of South Africa, my name is Natasha Snell and I'm from Knysna EMS, South Africa. I would wish every woman of South Africa in this country a happy Women's Day in the month of August. But I also would like to say something to this woman. Through the test of time, it's been proven that we are the rocks of our country. We are the rocks of our community and we are the rocks of our families. And I'd like to plead to these rocks in this time that we are in this pandemic called COVID-19. We need your help. We need you to teach, encourage your children, your family, your community to really be safe and abide by the rules of South Africa. By washing your hands regularly, sanitize, keep your distance from each other, and also have your mask on. That's the only way we're going to actually sort out this COVID-19 and also protect ourselves and also overcome this pandemic. Thank you very much.
Good day to all the women of the greater Knysna. This is a small message to all your beautiful women of our town. How many hours are there in a day? Women wear many hats and will have you questioning whether we really have 24 hours in a day and whether we really designed to sleep at all. They are nurturers, protectors, homemakers, and in recent years, they have been under siege for being women. We've had many cases nationally and locally of women who have lost their lives in the hands of their loved ones, in the hands of the people who were meant to protect them. Young girls are deprived an opportunity to blossom into women. They go missing. Their lives are cut short by the people they nurtured, the people they loved, the people they trusted the most. This is a time for women to stand together. And if there was ever a time women needed us men, this is it. As a leader of this town, I am encouraged by the resilience, strength, unity, and power the women of Greater Knysna display on a daily basis. A woman is the most powerful and beautiful creature. Behind our existence, there is a woman. But somewhere in our societies, women are still underestimated and believed to be weaker, and yet they remain the backbone of the Greater Knysna, even in the face of fighting COVID-19. Rarely recognized, rarely appreciated, but they never miss out on an opportunity to show up. Happy Women's Day to all the women out there. I hope that this day is as special as you are. Thank you.
ashamed.